Home Depot didn't neglect that wood as much either. That is correct. But also Home Depot's wood, you know, doesn't get a headache when you try to nail it. So, you know, that is once you put a ring, all of a sudden headaches.
How do you guess Home Depot's wood is worth nailing?
Why would you say that about yourself?
I don't know. I'm so confused.